Hi guys, today I will create a fantasy manipulation in Photoshop. I'm excited to show you learning a new skill is one of the best way to make yourself. The photo manipulation skill actually gets easier to do. There are many reasons why you may want to learn a photo manipulation. So guys, this tutorial you may be find your best reason to start a creative photo manipulation. So let's start our new tutorial.